We're going, coming back to Tennessee. We're going back all the way to Tennessee, and Clancy's going to take you down to Memphis. He's got the Memphis blues.
It's about time for old King Cotton to take over.
Folks, I just been down to Memphis town. It's where the people smile at you all, Ohio. Hospitality, they sure were good to me. I had the bestest time, couldn't spend a dime. I went out a dancing with a Tennessee dear. They had a fella there named Andy with a band you should hear. And while those people swayed, all those band boys played that blues harmony. I never will forget a tune that Andy called the Memphis Blues. Oh, the blues. They had a fiddler there that always slickin' his hair. Sure could pull some bow. And when the big bassoon, second to the trombone groove, he made a moan just like a sinner on revival day. Melancholy strain, that ever haunting refrain, like a sorrowful song. Here come the fairy part, wrap a spell around your heart. Makes me wild to hear that ever-loving tune again, Memphis Blues. The many wonders of this world I've seen. San Francisco, clear down to New Orleans. I've even gambled on the Prado, strolled down through the Argentine. But if Beale Street could talk, if Beale Street could talk, there'd be a lot of married men who'd have to take their beds and walk. Except one or two who'd drink no booze, and a blind man on the corner singing the Beale Street Blues. You see pretty mamas in beautiful gowns. You see chambermaids in their hand-me-downs. You see honest men and pickpocket skill. That's where business never closes, someone gets killed. But I'd rather be there than any place I know. Yes, yes. never be there than any place I know. This old town may be all right, but these streets paved with gold.